Realtors are the protectors of the American dream, and that's why we're here. It's in our code, and I believe it's in our blood.
Your voices really do make a difference. The fact that there are so many of you here is really, really amazing. Your presence will be felt, and I'm sure your message will be heard.
They're already talking about the rapid. They see the tent outside, they see the realtor are, they know we're coming, and they're excited to see it.
So you go over there, you tell those fine folks making the laws and rules that when you go messing with dreams and realities and homes, you're messing with a bunch of fired up, passionate folks, the realtors in Oregon. And that none of us are going to sit by my homes and realities remain nothing but dreams.
Go and talk with our representatives about the things that are important where we live. Realtors support our communities in every way possible.
Realtors are engaged and ready to go.
Because we represent not just us as agents, but all those homeowners out there, and we have to be involved in what's going on.
It's really important that we rally together and make our voice heard.
I'm just here today to support my industry.
We all come together to fight a united cause.
Nothing is more important than our property rights.
It's important to share our opinions with our state leaders and make sure that the interests of homeowners are protected.
A really important thing today, we've got 500 people that came here today from all over the state to support this, support the American dream, keep it alive and well here in Oregon, and we're going to go to the Hill and we're going to talk to our legislators and we're going to tell them just why this guy is so important to us.
We want to make the American dream a reality and protect it.
It's very important for us to come as and show our strength in numbers, let them know how important our industry is.
We need to show our state legislators that we are in fact very involved. We're protecting the private rights. We need to be here so that they see our presence.
Anyone who wants to have a house can afford one and still afford it after they buy a house.
I'm protecting the American dream today by going to the state legislature and fighting for mortgage interest deduction.
That we are here for home ownership in the state of Oregon.